Give it up for Jim Ross, y'all. Just so you know, we're going to be doing this again in April. April 7th, we're going to do a Friday night here at the Blue Moon. So I know it's a long ways away, but just plant that seed in your head. We'll be here on April 7th. It's going to be fun. Also, I was going to point out that, you know, Andy Co., we're off next week. We're going to do Nectar and all that stuff. And then we'll be back for our Mondays. But starting in March, there's a new mysterious weekly that's about to start. And I think it's organized by you, Norman.
Norman, baby! Oh, yeah.
Can you tell me about that? What is that?
Blue Moon Social Club, every Tuesday.
Social Club, huh?
Yes, from March going on. It's going to be a different theme every month. But the first one is going to be a Talent Van Zandt tribute night on Tuesday, March 7th.
Nice.
And from then on, we're going to do a whole bunch of fun
stuff. Are we going to do some Neil Young stuff on Tuesday nights ever?
Yeah, the third Tuesday of every month is going to be a random mysterious acoustic trio version of this group doing Neil Young music all night. It's going to be a different three members of this band every third Tuesday.
Nice.
Three Rubies.
Are you doing a reggae night too or something like that?
No, he's buttering my chops over here, yes. Second Tuesday is going to be a reggae night. It's going to be a very fun... Second Tuesday of every month. It's gonna be improv reggae jam with special guests every Tuesday as well.
Sounds pretty interesting.
I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, thanks, Norman.
Speaking of, today is Bob Marley's birthday.
Yeah!
One of the greatest musicians and artists of all time.
Perfect Bob Marley segment.